Mona's work shows that we are all linked. She had a belief in this idea of a universal brotherhood, that learning about other people's cultures can tell you about your own, and that your own culture can give you strength and length with other nations. So she worked a lot within a pan-Celtic framework, all the Celtic countries together, for the Celtic Congress in particular, and for an Cruinnigh Inter-Celtic Festival.